breakdown of the butterfly. So the breakdown of the butterfly, we start with the hands, just the hands, how to do the nail. Push out, exhale, turn the wrist, relax the hands, and jump. Okay, now bring the hands up, exhale, push out, turn the wrist, relax the hands, jump. Exhale, to the wrist, relax, a bit up, inhale, and open up the palms, this, jump, okay, inhale, exhale, to the wrist, relax, now bring up, about 45 degrees, and open up the palms, jump, so next, breathe, and bring the arms up, out, open the wrist and relax, arms up again, inhale, open the palms, and then close, just close and relax, turn the wrists all the way, and then open the palms, okay, so from here, relax the hands in, from inside, to the toes inside, turn the wrists with the elbows, all the way and then open the palms. One more. Open up. Then relax the palms. Turn the wrists and the elbows all the way. And then open the palms. And then from here, stretch out as if we open the curtains. All the way out. From here, drop the hands, twist. Open the palms and stretch the arms out. Keep looking towards the hands directions, all the way to the shoulder line. And jump. Okay. Next breakdown, stretching the body first, stretching the legs. Step out like this and lean back. Fold from the waist, folding from the waist, just like the tiger. And exhale down. Fold from the waist. Try to keep the back straight. Looking straight down. Now. Next one. Fold. And step up. Relax. Back, fold, try to keep the back straight, looking straight down, up, step up, and then step back, step back, fold, up, arms up, step back, fold. Forward, open up, step back, fold. Okay, next break down, bring the hands in. Raise the arms, elbows not moving, and then bring the elbows in. Okay, exhale like this, inhale, exhale. First movement here. Inhale, exhale, stretch out. In, out. In, out. Four. 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 front. The first one, tiptoe. Stretch out. Up. Adjust the leg, the body, and stretch out. Back. And stretch. Back. Stretch. Down.